What if machines were pure? A basic universal concept without morals or destiny. Yet because they are created by humans, inheriting all their countless imperfections, how could machines ever be better than us? Would they not, by design, follow the path of their creators, and in the end, fail?
My God, what is this? It's coming right at us. Are you evasive maneuvers? Take evasive maneuvers!
Please brace for impact.
Medical report TS-1. Our new patient has been in a semi-delirious state for weeks. The subject seems to be reliving traumatic memories of Flight 221. A girl. And some sort of anomaly.
It's not over.
But this can't be true. There was only one survivor in the crash.
Garcia, we've located a major security breach. All prisoners stay in their cells. Robotic guards have been deployed.
Medical report number TS2. The patient you brought me some weeks ago is still in coma. Cannot determine if he's infected. Sirs, I am just level 1 doctor in a police detention facility. But I do not recommend transport, not yet.
Meat! Please, you gotta let me out. I'm not a criminal. Just an average Joe. Don't leave me to rot in here, okay? I'm scared shitless. You have a screw loose. find a rig to get me out? Get me out!
Welcome, Officer Johnson. Rig installation in progress. Rig installation complete.
The lockdown has lasted for almost 2 months now.
You are now eligible to redeem your customized MG ExoRig Mark 12. Surgery is a thing of the past. The new MG is faster, more powerful, and sleeker than ever. Once you strap it on, it'll meld with your molecules in a flash. The metamorphosis is so seamless, you'll neither know nor care which functions are still performed by your own body. Let MG take control of your nervous system and take back control of your life.
I'd love to repay you, but as you might guess, I'm a bit broke right now. I hope I'll see you again. Benberg never leaves a debt unpaid. You heard about Creo, right? Well, I was there. Damn government dudes came. Thought I was finally safe, but they wouldn't let me go. Even after I told them all about what happened. Something like a power surge went through the whole system. Melted circuits and brains alike. And the whole damn factory tore itself apart. I lost my whole team in there. Even Smithy. But this time, I swear I'll keep people safe. I heard there's an evacuation camp in the city. Gateway Bravo or something. Gonna try my luck there. I always wanted to be a search and rescue guy. Maybe we'll see each other around. No, damn it, I'm not okay. Haven't been okay in weeks. People are killing each other for scraps out there. It's complete anarchy. I can only pray we make it out in one piece. But even if we do, I have no idea what's waiting for us. Something like a power surge went through the whole system. Melted circuits and I lost my... come to the evac camp. I'll be there.
The number gave it away. I heard they offered you the job. Sorry. I wanted to tell you at the right time. The right time? Open your eyes, Garcia. It's never gonna be a right time. Not anymore. It's not gonna change anything. I know, that's not... not what this is about, okay? Just... take care, okay? This... So am I. We'll
talk. Coming right at us.
Okay.
Already basic maneuvers. Take your basic maneuvers! Shit!
Have a nice day, officer. Have a nice day, officer. Have a nice day, officer. Have a nice day, officer.
Assigning drone to nearby police exit. Can I get my toy, please? Oh, right. Sorry. I'm Athena. Athena Gutenberg. Can you hear me? Go to Port Nixon. Find the plane.
Ah, you took the lift after all. At last, we meet in the flesh. There's a fire burning in your eyes, Acolyte. I haven't seen anything like it in a long time. The city is dying. The court is our last safe haven. Join my brethren and take back control. It's now or never. See your confusion. You must have been locked away for a long time. You'll be in for a rude awakening. The world has changed in a heartbeat. I'd explain more, but it's best to witness the new order with your own eyes. You're staring at Jericho City, Acolyte. At least what's left of it. I belong to the Children of the Spark, a small but growing church dedicated to a great cause. We're always on the lookout for recruits like yourself. Someone willing to get their hands dirty for the greater good. Journey forth and find the court, where our prophet, Brother Eli, will welcome you with open arms. See that giant octopus? Right under its tentacles, you'll find safe shelter. You must have been in there for a very long time indeed. You'll see the awful truth soon enough. Anarchy reigns supreme on our streets. People fear the new dawn that's upon us. The government built a wall around us to hold back the inevitable. They reject the change that comes with the nanite swarm. This plague is not what it seems. Humanity is ascending. We are the progenitors of a new race. Brother Eli will reveal your destiny.
didn't strike first, huh? Wise choice. Although these days I wouldn't blame you. There aren't a lot of good people around Jericho these days. Can't help but wonder whose side you're on.
Think I'm joking? These streets are filled with scum. So what side are you on?
You'll be one of the dead guys soon if you don't upgrade your pitiful equipment. Trust me, I know my stuff. Where you been all your life? It's survival of the fittest out here. If you get in a fight, the winner takes all. See that medbay right next to me? This is where you take your spoils to craft and upgrade equipment. Maybe you should give it a try. Here, take these parts and give it a go. Beats me. I should have been smart enough to leave when there was still time, but I got inconvenienced. Helping people is kind of what I do. Besides, I still have some unfinished business here. Let's leave it at that. I might tell you one of these days, if you live long enough. Just like you then. Let's be glad we got out in time and keep it at that. I've been to a lot of hell holes lately, but this one wins hands down.
Welcome to Jericho City. Exploring our sprawling downtown can be a bit intimidating at first. There's always something fun going on wherever you go. You'll find street musicians, artists, newcomers, tourists, families, couples, wallflowers, the poor and the rich. In Jericho, we live together in harmony and respect each other's boundaries. So take a deep breath and enjoy the sights. And if you can't find your way, why not ask one of our friendly locals?
Thank you.
Thank you.